And new at midday, the World Health Organization is downgrading COVID-19 and says it is no longer a public health emergency. It warned the change does not mean the pandemic is over, only that we've seen a downward trend for the past year due to growing immunity around the world. That's both from vaccination and infection. The WHO first declared coronavirus an international crisis on January 30th of 2020.